There are questions about fatalities. Thus far, Royal Bahamas Police Force has confirmed that there are 5 deaths in Abaco. Teams will go to Abaco as soon as possible for full and proper assessment and identification.